I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a Gmail account from your Android device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Passwords, Passkeys, and Accounts. The associated screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the Accounts For section, find the Gmail account you want to remove from your Android device, and then tap that account. An information screen for that Google account is displayed. Step 4. Tap Remove Account. A window pops up letting you know that removing this account will delete all of its messages, contacts, and other data from this tablet. Step 5. Tap Remove Account again. That Gmail account will be removed from your Android device immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.